So Bob, you see, oh, Bob's up there. Bob, you see that dock over there with all the boats?
Yeah.
That's the Nippers dock.
Is it?
You're just too big?
Yeah, too big. We have to throw a stern anchor and then bow in, and I'm just too deep. I can't. And it's also too shallow over there for us. Yeah, we couldn't fit. Actually, we're gonna have to go. We have to pick the Cokers up in Marsh Harbor, so we're going to Mango's tomorrow for lunch. Anybody who wants to take the ride over there, or if you guys want to have an easy day at that beach, but that's, you know, whatever you guys want to do. But we're gonna run this boat to Marsh Harbor, pick up the Cokers, then we're gonna come back over here.
Oh, that's
great. And then so we'll have a Marsh Harbor lunch and a. Nippers afternoon.
That'll give us a glimpse of where we're going. See, we're flying out of Marsh Harbor Sunday.
You can do anything you like.
Well, actually, you'll take a taxi on your on. No, because it's on the same. It's on the island. We're on Great Abaco, Treasure Cay, and Marsh Harbor are both on Great Abaco.
So the better way to go is a land taxi.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I just heard somebody say, I think someone said, Walter said it was like an hour drive.
Well, it is an hour drive, but it's an hour run in the boat, too.
Oh.
Sure.
It'll be a lot less expensive, too.
Okay, well, the time of the morning also is an issue.
What?
I didn't know they said
we need the time because they were at 10, we need to go to 11.
Yeah. That wouldn't be any fun.
Fingers
there. I guess that would have been Exhibit H.
That would have been.